The inside of this place.
Extraordinary circumstances require extraordinary measures. Good thing we've got these mines. The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
Well, we have the mines.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
Let's do it.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
Thank you.
I found the chopper.
Look inside. There's got to be something we can use.
The guns are here, as you suspected.
All right, then. Come on back and get the party started.
Turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Keep an eye out.
Maybe we should
have
bailed out with buckets.
Holy shit! Let's lay these mines and protect the perimeter.
Okay, it's about to get real loud.
It's never that easy, is it?
Remember, we got that box full of mines, too.
I'm not turning
in the area.
I don't want to stay here another minute longer than we need to.
Go ahead!
All right, you're sure? Everybody ready?
All right.
All right, then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
We just have to hold on long enough. Be careful! Everyone to the front!
Defend the gate sign! They're coming from the gate!
Watch out! Use what you can to cover.
I see one.
To the other side, do it! The side, defend the side!
They're surrounding us! Barricade, cover the gaps! They're coming from the side!
Whoa, whoa!
Use what you can to cover the holes.
More infected. Kill them.
Don't forget to resupply before you go. Watch your step and keep your eyes open. We don't know what's down there.
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect. But they can't... much.
Thank you.
to check out those tunnels.
Now, to the top.
Watch your step and keep your eyes open. We don't know what's down there.
Ready to go down there? The water's all pumped out, and the entrance is wide open.
Okay, I guess I better do this before I change my mind.
We don't know what's down there, so be careful.
I'll keep my radio on. Let's just stay in touch.
Good luck.
I'll see what I can do.
All right, take care down there. We'll follow as soon as we get the all clear from you.
Check out those tunnels.
Damn it, look out!
Time to check.
For fuck's sake!
Get on with it. I hope there aren't any surprises down there.
I don't starting to think this was a very bad idea, Harlow. There's water everywhere.
Just keep going. Those tunnels are the only way to end it.
I can barely see anything down here. I could really use some light.
Room, and it looks like there's a generator. I'm gonna try and start it.
Copy that. Got my fingers crossed for you.
That does it. Someone else came through here, all right. Oh, great. There are infected here, too. I really hope this tunnel leads to Henderson. I get some damage. Here we go. Maybe there's a generator in here.
Hello? Are you there? Can you hear me?
I hear you, Harlow. I think these tunnels are interfering with the signal.
I was afraid we lost you. What about the chemicals? Have you come across them?
Not yet. Maybe the Australians managed to secure them.
All right, just be careful. Talk to you soon.
Isn't opening. I need to find another way in. Got it. Let's go this way. Let's go there. That way. We need to go that way. That does it. Inviting. What in the world is that? I'd better get a sample for Kessler. What is this place? This place is huge. Still a lot of equipment here. I can't believe the Japanese built it. Huh? need to find a way around this.
My men haven't abandoned me because they still think they need me. Everyone's
Get up.
Hurting me.
I'll kill you.
The civilians know the army's been slaughtering them and they're fighting back. They shoot at us on sight, but I'm not about to shoot back. They're bloody frightened. Who can blame them? I decided it would be best to avoid unnecessary confrontation, so we're traveling via the old Japanese World War II tunnels. They were shut down years ago, so we've no idea of what's down here. Oh, the whole bloody world's gone crazy, so we're probably safer down here than we would be up there.
What is that?
Shit. Is that up ahead? Is that a person? Get to cover! We're under fire! We got some live ones!
Thank you. fumes are... Oh, too much. There we go. Power's been restored.
Maybe there's something inside.
anything will help.
Harlow, is that you?
Did you find the exit?
I found the door, but it's locked. I had to deal with some smugglers.
Look around. Maybe one of those dead smugglers has the key. Let me know when the door's unlocked. Harlow, I made it. I'm heading back outside. That's great news. We'll be there as soon as we can.
Huh? I know it's here somewhere. That's all I need. Can't hurt to look.
Yeah! We did it!
Thank God we're through.
I didn't think I'd ever see daylight again.
Mate, are you okay? Shit. What happened to you?
Somebody pushed me.
Hey, man, what happened? Who pushed you?
Stay away!
What the hell is that?
That fucker put all of us in danger.
What? What is it? Oh, shit!
What?
He's gonna turn!
Maybe we can restrain him.
Oh, God. No.
There's nothing to be done. I knew he was bitten, so I pushed him.
You what? What the hell were you thinking?
He was already lost. You would have left him behind. But I had to know what that mutagen would do to someone who was infected.
Oh my God!
What the fuck? Jesus! Look at him!
Building for the future here.
fuck, he's gonna kill us all! Fuck, he's gonna kill us all!
Holy shit.
Kill him!
Wayne?
Oh my God! Wayne!
Shit! Watch out!
How do you like that?
We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
So which way is Henderson?
We're going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
I'll do my best.
Watch your back. We'll join you once you've cleared the way. I heard that some escaped prisoners might be in the area. Be careful.
I already told you. We have to know what we're dealing with. If the infection spreads beyond these islands, the entire world is...
Kessler, you there? Something happened. I need your help.
What happened? Are you all right? I warned you about going through those tunnels.
Shut up and listen. A guy, Wayne, was exposed to the chemicals and he changed. Mutated. It was horrible. Is that going to happen to me?
I honestly don't know. Resulted in a mutation. They would have made him ill, perhaps fatally so, but that would have been the extent of it. As for the mutation itself, it appears to be random, based on a person's genetic makeup and other factors. What was your exposure level? What about fumes? Did you wear a mask? How much of it did you breathe in?
You didn't say anything about a damn mask!
Exposure at any level has the potential to be dangerous. But since you have not already been adversely impacted, the fumes must not have been enough to trigger a large-scale mutation. I'm afraid to say that I have to study this further before I can draw any conclusions. In the meantime, watch for anything out of the ordinary. I will let you
we need to go that way.
Learn anything of interest.
Kessler, don't hang up! Kessler! Shit! What's in here? Anything will help. It's too quiet around here. No sense in fighting if I don't have to. Maybe I can convince them to let me pass. Oh.
Well, shit. Look what wandered in from the jungle. There aren't any rules. Not anymore.
I'm just trying to reach
Henderson.
I need to go this way. You don't mind, do you?
No, we don't care. As long as you pay us what we want, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
And what do you want?
Everything you're carrying. Money, weapons, ammo, supplies, all of it. Now hand it over.
This is what I get for trying to be polite.
Fine. We'll just kill you, and then take your shit. Makes no difference to me. Kill him! Shoot him!
Jesus, it happened again. Did I do this?
Kessler, are you there? Answer me!
Yes, I'm here. Has something happened?
Has something happened? I went berserk!
Just calm down. There's no reason to get hysterical. Now it sounds like the virus has mutated, but it appears to be very minor. Any real danger, but you definitely want to limit your exposure to any additional mutagens.
Oh, yeah, great. And what happens if I go berserk again?
I suspect you have had similar symptoms before, but none so overwhelming. The fury you're feeling, that is the result of the mutation. It amplifies the release of large quantities of corticosteroids from the adrenal cortex. The mutation will not progress if you can avoid exposure to the again. But continual exposure can cause further, even more dangerous mutations, turning you into something, something quite horrifying. Perhaps instead of using this as a negative, you should embrace it. Learn to control it, focus it. Given the state of the world, a little extra something can be a bad thing. Am I right? Now, if you will excuse me, I have a situation to deal with.
I know it's here.
Please, please don't kill me!
It's okay, it's okay. I'm here to help. How'd you end up with those criminals anyway?
I was going to Henderson to try and find my family, and those damn prisoners caught me. They said they were going to use me as bait in case the infected attacked. Those bastards. Anyway, my name is Marvin. I owe you one.
Wait a minute. Do you know how to start the ferry?
Yeah, of course I know. I worked there for 16 years, give or take. It's right here.
I found someone who can operate the ferry. We'll wait for you.
Understood. We're on our way. See you soon.
can to cover the house.
Look out!
You thought that pump was loud? Wait until you hear that fairy engine. We need to
What are we
ready.
Waiting for?
The engines are really loud, and they're going to attract all of the infected in this area. I want to get out of here as bad as you do, but we need to be ready, because once those things start coming, they're not going to stop until either we're dead or they are.
I'm in. Yeah, let's go.
I'll need a couple of minutes to get the engine started.
Let's put the barricades right there. Barricades right there.
They tore down the barricades! Here they come! Bloody zombies!
Zombies! Headshot! Hostile spotted!
kill him!
Let's put the barricades right there.
When we woke up this morning, Tom was dead. He hung himself. It was so horrible. But the rain was coming down so hard and waters were rising, so we didn't have time to cut him down or bury him. I didn't think we'd make it here. Mud was roaring down the hills like black lava. I never knew a mudslide made so much noise. There were boulders bigger than cars and the trees were cracking and snapping. It was terrifying, and with the pounding rain, we had to shout to even hear each other. We barely made it to the ferry and the undead were everywhere. Military planes are flying overhead, but where are the soldiers? Where are the authorities? Maybe we'll find some answers in Henderson.
All right, ferry's ours now.
Watch it! We can't go anywhere until we find some kind of shelter. Maybe you can clear the square and see what's there. We can't stay here out in the open.
This looks pretty bad. I was really hoping that the infection had made it here.
We need to find somewhere safe. Can we hide in that shack?
It should hold up for a bit, but we no can stay forever.
Watch it! Looks like it's clear. Let's open this up.
Someone needs to recon the city.
Fuck people, move your ass! You wanna get nuked?
No sense in getting worked up. The military might have just pulled back and established a defensible perimeter around the base.
It's strange that the military hasn't done anything.
Someone needs to recon.
Why do they have all that equipment? They're not gonna use it.
Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
Since the entire town's been overrun, we need a safe place to hide. The cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all.
Henderson's been overrun. Someplace safe.
We know the Tierra is safe. Then we can look around, see if there are any
I'm not
other
gonna just stand around here with my thumb up my ass.
We need to stay focused, understand? It's the only way we're getting out of
this. I know a place.
Once we're secure,
we can set up
shop. Worry about what's
and
going on with the
base. Safe. I know a place.
And around here with my thumb up my ass.
Thank you.
he's safe, and he's not.
Take a look. Maybe there's something in here.
Now this is fascinating. That chemical substance, which forms the basis of those old weapons, is a mutagen. The Orsis must have been exposed to it.
You must be careful to avoid the mutagen. Do you understand? Here, take this. Maybe you can find some use for it. Can you give me a hand here? I need electronics for my inventions. I will give you ammunition for them. Bring as much as you can find.
Sure.
Good. My inventions usually prove to be very useful. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me.
Thank you.
electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Breathe. Electronic scraps. Electronic scraps. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me.
This village here has been devastated.
If you find more, bring them. If you find more, bring them to me.
Let's open this up.
Thank you.
inside of this place is incredible.
Henderson's been overrun. We need to find someplace safe.
Just pull back and establish a defensible perimeter around the base.
Henderson's been overrun. We need to find someplace safe.
I really hope the Tierra is still standing.
Do you know where there's a safe place in town?
There's an old movie Tierra called Jacqueline's. It don't have any exterior windows, so once the doors are barricaded, we should be fairly safe. It also has a bar, or used to anyway, so once we're over there, we'll have plenty to eat and drink. Jacqueline should still be there, assuming she survived. She loved that place, and I no can imagine her abandoning it. So, what you think? Will you go check it out?
Yes.
The Tierra shouldn't be far from here. Let me know when you get over there. Jacqueline's still alive.
I'm not gonna just stand around here with my thumb up my ass.
Canned food is all we have here.
Did you speak to Marvin? He says he knows a place we can go.
Fuck people, move your ass!
Good luck out there.
Once we're holed up in the cinema...
Fuck people, move your ass! Marvin? You wanna get nuked?
Key to that gate.
Maybe there's something in here.
Oh!
the cinema, Marvin, but there's no way I can go in through the front. Is there another way in?
No! Damn it!
What do we have here? I can imagine a lot of families with kids would come here. Kids in love.
The sea market lives up to its name.
Can't hurt to look. It should be around here somewhere. Kill you! The sea market lives up to its name.
Go to the city, they said. It will be fun, they said. And now where are they? Dead.
need your help.
Just what I needed.
Please!
Well, you've made yourself quite comfortable here. Are you alone?
Yes, I'm alone. And I'm drowning my sorrows because those fuckers screwed me. It was going to be the heist of the century. The safe at the Bank of Henderson was packed to the rafters with money from tourists, and it was just sitting there, waiting for someone to come in and take it. But I should have known better. I should not have trusted them. Those dirty fucks betrayed me. Tried to cut me out. Hey, tell you what. If you find those bastards and recover the money, I'll give you half. Deal?
I'll try.
Now, when the shit went down, they might have gone back into the bank. Check there first. Here. You'll need this access card.